Okay, guys. Hi, peeps. Windy here. So, this is kind of a late video, but I just logged on to Animal Jam, you know, to do my regular art stuff. And, there's a spicy new update, so, you know, I thought I'd make an update video because, there's some spicy things, and I'm going to review this for you. So, little disclaimer, I don't spend real money on games because I'm not allowed. So I'm not going to be buying these, but we're going to go stalking people and see how they like these things. We're going to do a little bit of Q&A and interviewing at the end for these other jammers, you know, how they like the new update, and we're going to explore the thing that I'm not going to spoil. So, grizzly bears are here. We come bearing good news. It turns out that the old footprint in the woods belonged to a grizzly bear that two of Jamal's other bears had just barely missed. How embarrassing. Oh, I just realized I missed the barely thing. Ugh. Okay, these grizzly bears are as sweet as honey, and they finally come down from their dens in the mountain to join the fun in Jamal. Be sure to give them a berry warm welcome. Does anybody notice that on the Jamal Journal, whenever there's a lowercase j, it looks like there's no space in between it, and it's just like no space, and then just a space between the j and then the rest of the word. It's. I haven't read this. I've only, like, taken a sneak peek, and I'm like, okay, yeah, I need to do this. So, new member items. You may know that there are tons of awesome member benefits kit that come with the Playground member, so getting, okay, we all know this. Right, dozens of brand new accessories and den items made especially for my... What? Are they... Oh, no, they didn't. Okay, well, you should at least be able to trade for them and wear them. I was thinking, like, oh, no, they're not going to put a tag on it saying, like, you can't wear it because you're a non-member. So, that stinks, but it's okay. Color coordinator. Yes! So beautiful. You asked for it and you got it, jammers. Now members can change their colors to coordinate with their items and accessories. No, that's not. No. No. Just everything has to be members. I know, like, you want to get your money's worth, and, you like, AG needs money to survive, but this is just some next-level discrimination. While you're customizing your look, simply tap the new color coordinator, but... Well, the thing is, the worst thing about it is that they advertise all the member stuff to make you feel bad. I know it's an advertising trick, like, oh, fine, I'll buy this. But, like, it's just not cool. It's rude. So, but we basically know what this is. It matches it with their items and stuff. What's this? Pack run. Okay. Well, if you're a member, you'll enjoy this. What's the prizes? Okay, does it tell you? Well, basically, it's seashells. So, yeah, we'll ask people how they like that. Greet grizzly bear welcome. Is your... Oh, thread bear, stop! Have you been searching... The Great Grizzly Bear Bundle comes with a grizzly bear, the honeypot armor, and the berry I'm done with the puns. I like the honey stuff. That's so beautiful. Birthday code! I think it's going to be a hat. That if it's a golden hat, it's going to be so good for my look. I need that so badly. So, yeah. Tasting your dinner. Oh, the chocolate animals. Yeah. Okay. Traveling. Ooh. Nice. I want the gold set. Sunshine. Okay, this is all the old stuff. Ready for this one, though? Okay. The alphas have driven the phantoms away from the island of Makuai. I think. Makuai. I think that's what it is. Makuahai, I think it's Makuahai, yeah, there we go, and now this new land is open to all jammers. Formed by an active volcano, this island paradise is filled with tons of fun and lots to explore. Visit 2 new shops, slide down the longest slides in Drama, and be sure to keep your eyes peeled for the Lalani, the Arctic wolf who calls the island home. On the days when she's getting and enjoying the sun, when she was out enjoying the sun, she's always looking to trade jammers for... What are you reading for Top of the Rock? I can't even finish reading this. I'm so excited. So, what are we reading? Okay, I want to see if it, like... Is there a color coordinator button? Or is it just going to be like... Yeah, I don't see a button on mine. Okay. I can't even save this for the last. I have to see. It's so tiny. It's so tiny. I love it. I love small things. It's as small as me. I don't know why I just said that. But if you didn't know, for your information, I'm a very short human being. Yeah, it's not a genetic thing. I'm just short. Okay. So pretty. Oh my gosh. I want to see Leilani. What's in the store? This is going to be all over everywhere. I know, I can't buy... Oh. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. Oh. This is really bad. They're starting. Oh no. This is horrible. They're starting to be members only items. Okay, I really was excited about this update, but that's not acceptable. Okay, let's find Leilani. I like the way this rotates. How is this wolf up there? That's there's not even a single thing here for non-members. I'm so confused. To be honest, poop you, Animal Jam. You've taken it too far. I was hoping this game would never become the computer version where everything's non-member, where everything is members only, and you have to spend real money for everything. I really thought that AJ didn't screw up this time. But you know what? AJ's hopeless now, and they're going to lose a lot of customers. And I kind of hope they do, because this is just a shady thing to do. It's just to all of a sudden... I knew it was coming when they started doing all that stuff, but... Now that's finally gotten here, I can't, there's not even a single non-member item. I can't even with this update. I thought I would be excited. I saw these things, and then I'm like, that'll be so fun. And then, oh, looky here. Now they're making items that only members can have. Hello, guys. It's now early in the morning, and I'm back at it with a little more of a positive attitude. The reason I was sad was just because, I was just sad because this game that I've invested a lot of time in, you know, is changing not for the better. And, you know, I'm just kind of sad about that. But I think it's okay because there are still lots of things that non-members can do. And, in fact, we're going to try the new birthday code. So, they changed this too? I don't like the way this looks. It's ugly. Really ugly. Gross. Gross, Animal Jim. Why did you have to change that? Okay, redeem code. I think it's AJPWB4. Oh, rude. Okay, let's see. This button. No, I don't. Yeah, there's a lot of improvements you can make, but whatever. Oh, play Wild B-Day. Okay. Redeem code. A birthday cake! I wanted the hat. This is cool, too. Can I put it on my head? No, I can't. Okay. That's fine. I want to try something. What if I do AJB Day? Oh, interesting. I got some. Let's try the cake for the other one. Yeah. But, okay. But anyways, there's not much for me to cover in this video because I'm not going to do the Q&A and stuff. I don't really have enough time because I don't want to make the videos too long and also take up storage. But, you know, let's end it with this nice game of Scooped. So anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Have a great day. Jammer out.